going on, y'all? It's your boy B-Rock, the white liaison.
It's going to be your boy J.R., the most unarticulate man in the world.
And, yeah, you may recognize our voices from the Tokyo Black Hour. Now you get to see our mugs on, you know, Tokyo Black Video, which we're doing.
We're doing it right now. And Jermaine has his snack of the day. We haven't did one in a while, but if you heard it before, he has a snack of the day. He has a snack, and he gives us a nice review of it. So we decided to steal his whole idea and take it to the next level by making videos and make a snack of the morning. What do you think, Brandon?
I like it. I like it. It's an innovative idea that we didn't come up with. So yeah.
Today we're going to try out something. We all love Funko. We got pops for days. There are none in this room as we speak. So we're going to do the number one Funko thing that we haven't done yet. We're going to try this Elvira cereal. Can I let people see that? Elvira. Yeah, she actually makes cereal. I don't know how much she's actually getting paid for this, but you know, we're going to assume it's something good. And I want to show you something else. If you ever heard Every Saturday Morning, this is going to be Dusty Every Saturday Morning Bowl. It was stolen by Kellogg's. So you can get this by Every Saturday Morning by Dusty and Adam. So I'm going to eat my cereal in this one. He's going to eat his cereal in the black bowl because the only thing that matters in this house is black. Damn shame. But you want to get your Every Saturday Morning cereal bowl. It's only $79.99. They only need 14 installments on it.
Now, you may be asking yourself, why are we going to eat a novelty cereal? And the answer is, that's a good question.
I'm just hoping I don't get dysentery from this cereal. Because it's supposed to be fresh until 06-27-19. But if you can tell, it ain't much shake left in Elvira.
Dude, it does feel a little suspect just through the box. You know what I mean? So,
you know, goddamn, Mr. Funko, I even get a... These are exclusive at Hot Topic if they're still around.
Huh. Yeah, we're probably about to eat $30 of bad cereal.
No. I would never pay $30 for cheap novelty cereal. I think it cost me about $12.95.
Yeah, well, I mean, wait till about 40 years down the road and somebody's going to be looking for that unopened Elvira cereal to go with their pop.
Yeah, it'd be like those guys who ate that Mr. T series from the early 80s. Both of them ended up in the hospital.
Really?
You don't eat cereal for 40 years. I think when Miss T cereal came out like 1984, 85, they had an unopened box and they ate it and they started throwing up. White people, sir. White people.
All right, so we know what to maybe expect from this. Yeah.
So if I call out work on Monday, it's because I'm dying.
Yeah, and if we do die, then...
This would be our legacy.
Right, yeah. This is it. This is the culmination of my life. And as he pops fucking Elvira cereal.
In the words of Brandon, we just got cash to buy some pops. I even get a little toy. Look at this shit. It comes with a little toy. Look at that. That's a little baby Elvira. All
right, yeah.
My $12.95 went towards good use. You know, I don't know what the fuck I'm going to do with a little pop Elvira.
Glue it to your dashboard, let her ride shotgun, you know.
She don't even have the titties. She's so...
Nah, she's got little baby boobs in there. You gotta take off the plastic. Wow, look at those fucking thing, though. Dude, I bet our poop is gonna be black as fucking coal. Look at that.
Yeah, buddy. I can't wait to get sick. So let's go for the review and open this shit up.
All right.
Let's try this. Woo, shit. This shit comes out like hard stone. What the fuck? This is the most unattractive. I know Elvira didn't sign. She didn't sign off on the macabre of this cereal. No. Oh, you don't want that much, sir?
Definitely good, I think.
Get your Elvira cereal right here. This will be on YouTube sooner or later. See that? Boom, now it's new again. Got a little shaking, and then we getting out of old part. And you know, since I'm a black man, I like 2% milk. I don't drink whole milk.
Yeah, 2% for me too.
I don't even know what 2% milk is. How do you cut another 98% of regular milk out of whole D milk?
You don't want to know. Yeah,
I can guarantee you that the cow was not happy that we stealing his milk. All right, let's see. We're not gonna finish the whole bowl. I can guarantee you that shit right now. As I enjoy this cereal in my Dusty and Adam every Saturday morning cereal bowl, $79.95, 13 easy installment payments or whatever you want to say. You know what? Since white people came here first, you go first, Brandon.
All right. Let's see.
It got crunch into it. I guess that's still good.
It's tiny. I mean, it tastes like bootleg Fruit Loops. It's exactly what it is. It's 69-cent bag at the store. Fucking, you know, Parrot Pete fucking bootleg Fruit Loops cereal. Yeah, I mean. It's crunchy in a disturbing way.
It's too damn crunchy. It's almost like Captain Crunch cutting the roof of your mouth crunchy.
Yeah, but it's not quite that good either. You know what I mean? Like, it rests somewhere in some weird zone between stale cereal and fresh Captain Crunch that's not quite either. You know?
Yeah, and I'm pretty sure. What's the lady who played Elvira? Shit, I forgot her name.
Elvira?
Yeah. Ooh, I can feel the sickness coming.
It's like bland with a slight aftertaste of Fruit Loops, you know? Like, the flavor doesn't come until you chew them all the way, you know? Like, I don't know. It's weird. It's like, I don't know.
This doesn't taste like it has any mochi grains in it. I'm just going to put that shit out there for you.
It's got grains of sand in it, probably multiples.
Yeah. Probably. It's like they just took took old cereal and sprayed it with choco mix, and goddamn, we had their viral cereal.
But there's nothing chocolatey about it, though.
No. I said choco.
Oh.
Like from your grill, choco mix.
Oh, charcoal.
Charcoal mix.
Got you.
The most unarticulate man in the world will fuck that up.
I thought you were saying Choco. Like,
and
Choco.
Freddy Funko is a very good man. He has a nice little saying on the back. If you have a Freddy Funko Pop, send it to me because these motherfuckers are very expensive if you got the right one.
No, really?
Even a grand because he is like the Funko man. Remember what it was like to sit in front of the TV on Saturday morning? Yes, we actually do that. Kids now, not so much. And watch cartoons while eating your favorite cereal. This is not my favorite cereal. I'm just going to point that
me
out there.
Me neither. Me neither. Don't get
it. Well, Funko does. So we're bringing back Saturday mornings to kids of all ages with our new Sugar Toasty Funkos. And remember, always have fun. Oh, really? This shit got 220 milligrams of sodium.
I can feel my blood pressure raising already. Dude, these are not good. Yeah.
God. In the words of Angela Bishop, I had to bring this up on my Facebook page when I posted it. Posted this at least about 3-4 months ago. Let me let you know how long I've had this cereal. Angela Bishop, this is a shout out for you. She's a Facebook friend. And she asked us, does it taste like darkness and titties?
And yeah, kinda. It'll taste a bit like both. Yeah.
Titties doesn't have a real good taste to it unless they're having a bad day. But the whole darkness situation, maybe. I can
probably say for sure it's gonna be darkness coming back out on the other side. Yeah. I'm anticipating some
intestinal problems later on.
Yeah.
Sometimes they come back again.
Dude, did you take a third bite?
Mm-hmm.
I guess I'll have to match you bite for bite on this. Yeah.
And Funko has a lot of cereal for people. They have the Freddy O's, the Jason O's. They even have... Alright, we're just going to come to the fact, like Brandon said, that we was unintelligent enough to turn the sleep off on the goddamn computer.
Yeah, so we recorded a bunch of stuff that was hilarious, but it didn't record because I'm an asshole. So
yeah, it happens. But now, you know, back to our Funko cereal where they were eating in our every Saturday morning, Dusty and Adam bowl.
$79.99, 14 13. Easy payments.
I said 13. The payment just keep going up. Let's make it 15 easy payments eating this slop. I mean, it's great cereal. Well, I'm going to take another couple bites.
He's a braver man than I am. I finished taking the bites I was taking on the old video, so that should tell you everything you need to know about
when it's soggy cereal here. It tastes even better.
Like I said, it seemed like it got stronger as the fucking milk soaked into it, but
like a sponge, once it soaked everything in, it tastes better.
Dude, I mean, I'm really hesitant about what is going to happen later on. You know, like
death. We were just talking about intestinal problems. That tapeworm. This should have probably taken a tapeworm out. And like I told Brandon earlier, you didn't even realize. Like, guess what, guys? This is the Elvira house in the back.
Dude, don't let that shit get soggy. Oh, that's rough. That is rough.
It tastes like burnt Twinkies.
Dude. Alright, I'm out. I shouldn't even have went that. Well, I should have took that bite.
So while we're talking about pops, we're going to talk about my favorite two pops I just recently got. Batman 80th anniversary and a nice little It Pop. So we're not pop hater, we're just pop cereal hater.
Oh, dude, that shit is terrible. That's terrible.
Well, I appreciate you goddamn ruining the rest. I'm just going to keep on eating. And while we were talking stuff earlier, we're going to do the pass or grab on the cereal of the breakfast of the morning or snack of the morning, whatever we said earlier. So, Brandon, what are you going to do?
This is a hard pass. Don't. Just don't do it to yourself. Buy the box. Keep it as a display item. But when somebody's like, when you're inevitably to be drunk, be like, hey, let's eat that cereal. Just be like, nah. Get the Frosted Flakes out of the fucking thing and eat that, man. Dude, don't do it to yourself, especially if it's like super old. I couldn't even imagine eating that one day past the fucking expiration date. You know what I mean? If it's this bad within, dude, you're a soldier. He's a soldier because I can't.
got the alien monster gonna bust out. It's gonna be Elvira and the punk. Funko side.
Your titties are just going to start expanding to your chest.
Well, Elvira, you made you're a great person. I've always loved you, no matter how old you get.
Yeah, she still looks fantastic, but her cereal is not.
So darkness and titties, this is not where to go.
Yeah, this is not the move.
No, not at all. Well, I'm just going to keep waving this around.
This is not the move.
And while we keep talking trash, I always remember people. This is a TV show to come on every Saturday morning while we eat out our every Saturday morning bowl.
$79.99.
16 easy payments.
Yeah, but, I guess this is it's a good place to wrap it as any.
No, it's not a good place to wrap it. I think I'm dying here. Can you wrap your hands around your phone and call the police on it?
Call 911.
Yeah, the 2% milk did not save this shit at all. You guys missed about 20 more minutes of great commentary about this cereal. You know what? We need to do it one more time. This is the cereal right here. This is how it actually looked. It looked like somebody put charcoal all over the cereal. Give us those old frosted. Give us those old circle cereal.
Dude, it's unnaturally colored. You know what I mean?
It tastes stale.
Yeah, it tastes like those round fucking rice cakes you used to get, like the unseasoned one. They were just rice cakes.
Yeah,
it tastes like stale whack versions of that. You know, dude, it's terrible. That's awful.
Wow. If I die tomorrow, let this be our last. I don't know what the hell to tell you. This is not multigrain cereal. I don't know what people consider multigrain cereal is. I'm just going to hit you with a couple extra facts. I don't know if we said this earlier, but I'm going to say it again. This shit got 11 grams of sugar, 220 milligrams of goddamn sodium.
Spoiler warning, it does not have enough sugar. They should have went with like 50% fucking sugar.
Because, this should have been sugar O's.
Yeah.
You know. God, yeah. I'm so sorry, people. But this is going to be a strong pass. I'm going to pass this like a joint in the hood. Here you go, Brandon.
And much like a joint in the hood, it's filled with dirt weed. Can I say that? Is that terrible? Edit here. Beep.
And nobody likes dirt weed. My cereal is a strange color now. It's actually dark blue, which makes no sense, actually, because it almost seems like the food coloring they use is not actually dark. Mm. They use like a blue.
Yeah, it's like it was like a really hard indigo, purplish almost, because now the milk's like almost robin's egg blue. I don't know.
I have no idea what the hell robin's egg blue. You know, y'all people making up 30 different colors and shit. I just want to put this out here. Every Saturday morning, I eat out my bowl of cereal from Dusty and Adam. Only $79.95, 22 easy payments. Send them to me and Brandon, and we will reimburse you on nothing. If you buy this cereal for $12.95, may God be with you.
Yes, and peace. Peace be with you as well. Man, I cannot stress. Don't eat this. Don't eat it.
And I bought this cereal from Hot Topic. They sell a lot of Funko cereal. They have It cereal. I think they had Freddy O's at one time. Jason had some cereal. And Golden Girls had some cereal, too. I heard that was all right. But unfortunately, we cannot get the Golden Girls cereal because people are trying to sell that shit for like $40 online. If I want to eat an old lady, that doesn't sound right. Never mind. Never mind. I'm just
Are they called Golden Girl Grams?
I think they called the Golden O's.
Really?
Something like that. But it said Golden Girls and they had like the three Golden Girl Pops.
They really missed a chance to call it Golden Grams or something.
Yeah, that probably like sound like a lawsuit. Goddamn copyright infringement all over again. Yeah. But people,
who's gonna sue Betty White? She's a national treasure. Yeah.
Shit, not the Kellogg she ain't, and not the people who owe Golden Grams.
Well, you know, let Betty White have Golden Grams. They ain't doing nothing.
When she died, then you can make them call Golden Grams. But Funko, Betty White probably got the smallest check out of that shit because all the rest of them dead. You don't make her check larger because all the rest of them, you know, all passed on.
But yeah, you do because ain't nobody there to split the money with. Now she's getting all that Golden Girl residuals. You know what I'm saying? That's how she outlived them all. Once they started falling like Highlanders, you know what I mean? She's taking that extra cash, getting them stem cells injected up in there.
That's how Betty White be dancing every time. You don't even know where Betty White come from. She just come out your closet. I'm just joking, people. I'm not goddamn dying here. This cereal is trash. But
we'll give you an update later if things take a turn for the worse.
Please, if I go in my restroom and never come out, some shit went down real bad both ways. But this is our first review of cereal. You're going to get more of this stuff from us. You're going to get more videos of me, Brandon, Jermaine, Dusty, Elisa, and also Christian. We all going to have different segments. You know about the Tokyo Black Hour. Now you have a snack of the morning. Grab a pass. Review. This is going to be a strong pass.
Pass.
Yeah. If you're ever going to buy this cereal, put it somewhere. And never touch it. Never eat it.
Yeah. Don't eat this shit past its expiration date. One of these days, y'all motherfuckers are going to be out there drunk. And somebody's going to be like, hey, let's eat these Elviros. And then
you got to show the people. Just be put it in their face like, and then she got her hands like, eat my cereal.
Yeah. And then you should just be like, nah, let's get some fucking Frosted Flakes instead. Do yourself a favor.
Can you pick that back up one more time for me, Lee? It's almost like she's trying to choke you to eat her cereal. Put it in the camera. She's choking you like, I'm going to choke the shit out of you. Eat this Elvira, Mystery of the Dark Cereal.
I'm sure it's going to be choking out my colon later, you know.
Hey, you ever need a goddamn nice body detox? Elvira O's. In my Dusty and Adam every Saturday morning goddamn school bowl with Kellogg's on it.
39 easy payments, $79.99.
Send them to us. There will be a link to send that payment to us. And if you actually love the show, leave us a comment. Please don't start dissing us because I will come for your ass.
He'll do it too.
I don't play that shit.
You can also find us on Podbean at the Tokyo Black Hour. Mm. You can also write into the Tokyo Black Hour at gmail.com. or no, it's tokyoblackhourpodcast@gmail.com. There's a phone number to call.
I'll it's link a tokyoblackhour@gmail.com.
Is it? Okay, yeah. I can never remember. This I got shit, this written down at the house, but I'm...
This shit tastes like mashed potatoes now with no taste. I've never had cereal get this soggy so bad. It's like Captain Crunch that been sitting there for 2 weeks.
Yeah, it deteriorated quickly. Yeah, once it started hitting the water.
This shit, we only talked for 14 minutes and the cereal didn't even make the long run. Elvira, you're one of my favorite. I love the macabre, I love the darkness, and I love you. I actually watched that movie last week while I was holding this box of cereal, hoping it was going to be good, but I was waiting on Brandon.
It's not good.
Now, please, people, buy this cereal. Maybe Funko will give us some money to do other shit for them.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, buy the cereal. Just don't eat it.
No. It's just for novelty acts. You know, some shit yeah. You show your friends. You know, you come back home like, this be my clan hood. Then you come, this is my Elvira cereal. Oh, was that going too far with the clan hood?
Maybe. I don't know.
Black folk won't be there when you pull out your clan hood. Oh, shit. Really? Nice, dude. Tokyo Black. Boom. Boom. Tokyo Black. Tokyo Black Hour. We thank you guys again. Always remember, you want to pass or grab? We are going to pass on the Elvira Mystery of the Dark cereal, and we will be back at another time.
Peace.